drive an hour to come ride this
thing. This thing's so much fun.
You can't get this just anywhere.
No, you can't. Did you guys ride that thing?
No, we haven't. She's afraid to go on it. I don't know how she'll do this and not that.
Yeah,
I, like, I just don't trust those type of things. I was like, all right, we can do this one.
You gotta try it at night one time.
Really? Right?
Yeah, that's cool.
Oh, sure, yeah, that would be awesome. We wanted to do it yesterday. We came out here yesterday. Well, we went bar hopping yesterday. We were going to do it last night, but it rained all night.
Yeah.
So we couldn't do it. So we're leaving today. So we were like, we got to get here early and do it just to say we did it because we wanted to do it all week.
Where y'all from?
Oh, West Virginia.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I just came from St. Augustine. I should go in an hour to come down and ride it.
Yeah, we're here for a family vacation. We come down a couple times a year. My parents have a place down here, so I've seen it.
Yeah.
But I've never been on it.